Now it's time for the children's story, so the children will go around and collect those green flags. And Cyndie will be giving us the children's story.
For no reason at all. They ran off, we had to jump out of the way, they ran right past us, over the neighbors, over through the neighbor's field, over the road, past the side of the house, and right back into the barnyard. And we have no idea, other than that there were angels that were in the woods herding those cows back into our barnyard. We quickly, real quick, hitched the fence back up. We got back down on our knees and we said, "Thank you, Jesus, for answering our prayer." Now, kids, you know that Jesus answers prayers sometimes?
All the time.
All the time? Does he always answer yes?
No.
How other ways could he answer prayers? Maybe later? No. He always answers our prayers according to what would be best for us, though, right? Always. This one happened to be a yes. One of my favorite verses in the Bible, and I would really hope that someday you will memorize it. If you don't already, you might, is in Proverbs 3, 5, and 6. Trust in the Lord with all of your heart, and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will direct your paths. My mother and I did not know how we were going to get those cows back, but her first instinct was to ask God for help, and He helped us. So let's give me bow our heads for prayer, and let's ask the Lord to always remind us of these. Father in heaven, thank you for all the answered prayers, whether it's yes, no, maybe, later. We know that you care about us and you love us. And I ask, Father, that these young people that are here in front, that they will always remember to turn to you as natural as the flowers turn to the sun. Thank you, Father, for all you do. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.